A Rochester Muslim family is claiming to have been discriminated against at a Red Lobster in town. The Council on American Islamic Relations is calling for the Red Lobster to write an apology to the family. Right now is the holy month of Ramadan for Muslims, where they fast from sunup to sundown. The family claims that they went to the restaurant to break their fast, where they were mistreated. We have the full story listed on our website. You can go to it there for more details and for the full story.